Welcome to Oil Paintings, page 1. Acrylic paintings, drawings, and fine art. Hi, I'm Paul Hall, the artist. First picture you see here on the page, it's high water 1996. I was working as a cart retriever at Walmart at the time, and I was passing over on a bridge over the Sugar River in my old Subaru. I was about to cash one of my paychecks on a break, and the river was raging just after the thaw of the winter of 96. And the high water was so high, I grabbed my camera and snapped the picture, and then did a painting from the picture. That's the first one I did in such detail from a photograph. Painted from photographs before, but they usually were large magazine articles. And this particular painting took me about 7 months to complete. Actually, I was panicking by the time I finished painting this thing, but I know that my next series I'm going to do in this type of representationalism will probably not take as long as this one did. Okay, if you scroll down a little further, you'll come to the next painting, The Visions of the Cantilevered Walkways of Gold, and this was done in Caracas, Venezuela. I took off to Venezuela hoping to find a less expensive environment where I could go ahead and do my paintings. As usual, I travel around operating on zero information just about. You usually find out these sort of things when you get there. This is the about the fifth or sixth painting I did while I was there, and I was only able to actually stay a little while, although I could afford to stay there. I couldn't afford to do the visa trips. I was living off of peanut butter and tuna fish at the time. Anyway, I got this one done. It's a combination of things. Actually, there is an article on it. If you go ahead and click on the paintings, they're set to have a hyperlink that will take you to article pages, which also include one song that I've written before and performed as a background to the actual page. Then, of course, you go down to the bottom of the page to hyperlink back to the oil painting page. So the next one is Delta Bird, and I did this in New York back in 1966, during my most prolific phase. I've got an article on that too. If you'll just click the picture on the picture, you'll get to a hyperlink, and then you can return to the oil painting page. The next one is the Dingleton Bridge. Of course, there's an article on that too. This is from a picture I took as I drove past back in 1998, and I just grabbed my camera and snapped this real fast, and this also is done from a photograph. I was able to get the detail down a little faster on this one because I was using a larger image that was from a slide. So since the picture was bigger, I guess the bigger the picture, the faster I could get it down. But I had a good time doing this. I'm going to do a series about this bridge. As I do more of this, I'll just sort of add it on. I've got about 5 I want to tack on now. It's the end of March and 01. Next is a painting I did way back in England a long time ago. This is a model posing in the nude. I've done a series of these, which I tend to call Nude on Planet. And this particular one is an English lady who was sitting on an antique, modeling on an antique chair. And instead of painting the normal backgrounds that you saw behind, that would you see behind the studio and things, all the props, I decided I'd just put her in an abstract expressionist background of my own ideas. So there she is, in a world of her own, so to speak. I plan to do a whole series of these. I know a lot of people would object to it, but it's a mixture of abstract and reality. I've considered very carefully the argument of various aspects of the argument of the abstract art, which in a way is a breakthrough. It's a tendency to argue, is it a breakthrough in art or is it a hoax? And it may be a little bit of both, I don't know, but I've been looking for the breakthrough elements of it. And I did find some. I find that the argument is that the abstract tends to emulate nature more closely than realism, oddly enough, in a certain way. So that's what I'm doing here. You'll see more about this in the article I have. Just click on the painting, and it'll hyperlink you to the article page. It also features one of my songs. I wish I could discuss more on this, but I don't dare add to the amount of time. It's already quite long. I'll check you later on this one. Let's go down to the next one real quick. Whoops, I mean, that's it. Next one goes to oil painting, page 2. I don't know how long. I probably won't keep this audio clip on here for very long. If you liked it, go ahead and mention something in the feedback page, and I'll put audio clips in on a separate page for those who have a longer time to browse. Usually we're trying to confine this to about 25 seconds on a 50 modem. Anyway, this is Paul Hall signing out for now. Thanks very much for listening.